Yeah, hello. Okay. Bypass. 18 and just roll a dice for the second number. Yeah, okay. Just get Potter to do that ABG, I'm too busy, jeez. Hi mate, you mind? Oh my goodness, that hits a spot. What's that cock to do at? Right. Let's see what this ABG shows. PH 2 pounds oh no. 2 pounds oh. What the? How can the machine print out Waitrose receipts? Oh, you know what? I'm sick of this respiratory job.
Yeah.
It's just, you know, half the patients I see and get referred have COPD. It's COPD here, COPD there, you know, and half of them claim that they've stopped smoking. Oh, doctor, I stopped smoking today. Piss me off.
Yeah, that sounds difficult.
And then on my ward, there's the lung cancer. Oh, at least half my ward has lung cancer, you know? I have to break bad news every single day. The medical students come to my ward for the breaking bad news sign up, you know? It's just so terrible.
Terrible.
And don't get me started on, you know, all these pressure support systems. The IPAP, BiPAP, what's the other? CPAP, whatever PAP. Oh, the number of ABGs I have to do in the thousands. And whenever I brandish my ABG needle, the patient starts crying. And I have to just, you know, this brings me to tears.
That's a lot of ABGs.
And to, you know, just to top it all off, I think I'm coming down with a really bad pneumonia. Oh. You know, SARS, or one of those new bird flu viruses, H1, whatever.
Maybe it's TB.
Oh my gosh. Maybe it is tuberculosis. I didn't think of that. I'm gonna die. Oh, this job sucks. I can't take it anymore.
Listen, Claire.
What?
I think I know what's going on.
What's that?
I think you've got respiratory depression.